To draw on top of an object using grease pencil, add a blank grease pencil object. Switch to draw mode. To see the stroke more clearly, you can change the base color of the grease pencil material. Set stroke placement to surface. The offset value determines the distance between the strokes and the surface. If the value is 0, your strokes will overlap with the object. A small value like 0.01 keeps it just above the surface. The offset distance is also influenced by zooming in and out on the object. To avoid this, press 5 on the numpad. This toggles between perspective and orthographic view. In orthographic view, zooming in and out has no influence on the offset distance. Press 5 again when you want to toggle back to perspective view. Press Tab for edit mode. After drawing strokes on the surface, you can make the strokes more smooth by right-clicking and choosing Smooth. Repeat it a few times with Shift-R until it looks smooth enough. You can turn the grease pencil object into curves. Disable the visibility of the grease pencil object in the outliner. Select the curve, which is called GP_layer. In edit mode, right-click again and choose Decimate Curve to reduce the complexity. I usually decimate to around 10% or 0.1. Finally, add thickness to the curve by increasing the depth value and increase its resolution.